أستراليا. Welcome to Ask Huda Firdaus.
السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
جزاك الله. Brother, I was just trying to ask a question. I hear there's only 4 months you're allowed to go Umrah. Is there such thing or every time you go to Umrah?
Absolutely not true. As a matter of fact, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, you should not prevent anyone from performing tawaf around the house day or night, 24/7. So Umrah is permissible round the clock. Round the clock. You would always find people performing Umrah. Round the clock, alhamdulillah. Anyone who says that Umrah has certain seasons, this is absolutely false. Barakallahu fikum, Firdaus from Australia. So if you're planning to go for Umrah, Bismillah, and include us in your prayers. And as a matter of fact, what travel agents sometimes propagate, like a very special Umrah in Rajab, and a special Umrah in Al-Mawlid Al-Nabawi, the Milad of the Prophet, and a special Umrah, none of that has special features or virtues, except the Umrah of Ramadan. Since the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to one of his companions, female companions, she missed Hajj. When he said, why didn't you join us? She said, we didn't have a ride. My husband was able to go and my son, but I wasn't because we didn't have a ride. He said, don't feel sad. Whenever it is the following Ramadan, perform Umrah. Because performing Umrah in Ramadan is equivalent to performing Hajj with me. So we know that performing Umrah in Ramadan has great virtues. You can perform Umrah all year round, day or night, 24/7. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.